New tonight, a deadly afternoon on Milwaukee's northwest side. Two teens were killed in separate shootings. The police calls came in just a minute apart. A 19-year-old man was shot near 62nd and Call at 420. The second happened at 421. An 18-year-old man died at 41st and Silver Spring. No arrests have been made. We are hearing from the mother of a man shot in